But you saved at some point? You got somebody right there on you. Okay. Alright, good deal. I killed one with the thunder. Take a moment and mark guys, that would be helpful too.
Got him?
Yeah, there's one right in front of you too, but I'll try and get him with the next thunder. And I did. Trying to get the guys that are in your way, because there's a guy right, yeah, that's what I need to see. Oh shit, took one too many shots. Yeah, most of them I'm getting them with the first shot. I'm still picking them off one by one with the thunder. Make sure you save when you get to a good spot. Really? Huh. All clear. Did you tip somebody off? Oh, all clear. Double kill. Get clear of the blast. Where are you? Oh, fuck. Damn it.
It would not let me do it. Okay, I'm done trying. But
Back to campaign?
Yeah, thank you. Or if you want to play the zombies.
Zombies?
Yeah, there's a zombie game.
What?
Not right?
Sure, which one is it? Challenges survival?
Survival?
So it's horde mode. Okay. Oh wait, I am not ready. I need to modify my loadout because I got some cool stuff. Edit. Instead of two things of grenades, I'll take one thing of grenades and a landmine. Oh yeah. Is the Luger silenced? No, I don't think it is. I'll stick with the other one. Okay, I'm ready. No. This one is the Royal Navy and glory to the troops of Africa. Survival. One. Fight! Careful, he's seeing you. Ooh, I fly out. There's a bunch of bad guys behind us. Nice. Double kill. Four of them coming down that way. I've marked two of them, but there's four of them. Now they're all marked. Promoted. Alrighty. Ooh, the Carcano is unlocked, as is the trip mine. Shit, I could use the trip mine up here. Put that shit up behind us. I think I just saw one. Yeah, there's a sniper. Bullet in the brain pan squish. That's how I've been making all my headshots. Oh, shit, what happened? Is there ammo down here or something? Try and mark them as they come out. One of them has got. Long shot. Round two. Fight. Guile wins. Yeah, I'm not getting any ammo from that thing. Oh. Sure enough, you sure do. Looking at where they're supposed to be spawning, but I'm not seeing anybody. Oh shit, there's a bunch of them coming over here. Brains pan squish. Oh, snap. Jesus, dude. Nice. I guess I was too busy trying to spot him. No, I'm fine with ammo. Maybe that red column is saying that's the optimal sniping spot? Fuck if I know. There's another four. Ooh, I killed his hand. Oh, Oh shit, there's a bunch of them. No, they have a rocket man, but I took him out. Oh, I got the X-ray. Oh no, I didn't. Damn it! I thought it was gonna be X-ray. All right, this time. Yeah. I don't see anybody on any side. The fuck? Oh, there they are. Headshot. That's awesome.
I have yet to do it, but
I don't see anybody.
Over here.
Thompson unlocked.
The Beagle.
Oh, I think they're coming in. Shit, I see another one. Oh, fuck, it's a armored vehicle. How the fuck am I supposed to do that? Yeah, sure. I think there's another one coming up. Just FYI. I don't even know where the vehicle went, to be honest. Oh, he's just about to shoot him. Shit, I'm gonna go down. He just went up the stairs. I'm not gonna go down. I'm good. So now it's just a vehicle. Let me heal up real quick. Oh yeah, I have landmine. I do. Oh, I have 3 landmines. So we just gotta watch where it goes. Okay, I laid one. Oh, I only had one. Even though it said I had like 3. Alright, let's see if that does it. Don't get shot by him. I have dynamite also. Well, that works. Nice. That works. Shit, is there anywhere else to get that? That's... I wonder if I can pick up my dynamite because I totally didn't use it. Do you see landmines or anything? I don't even see medkits or anything. Yeah, I guess not. Thing for what? right here, where I'm at. Well, I'm a headshot machine. Shit, is that a vehicle? Or a guy? Whoa, what'd you do?
I either shot the driver or I shot straight into the race.
Nice. Well, that was nice. Looks like they're coming up below us. Four of them, and they're all over there. Alright, I'll see if I can see anything. Really? Did it say testicles? Nice. That's... Oh, they got a guy with a rocket launcher. That was painful. Rocket launcher. Yep. Got him. Our landmines, where? Yeah, way over there. I'm gonna make this round, but maybe next round. You got fired already. You got sniper. Two snipers on the other side. One sniper on the roof over there. No snipers on the roof over there. I don't know where that vehicle went. Did you kill them all? No. Yeah, I'll say. There are now two vehicles. I got one. I got two. Yep. The second one was a shot through the trees. So that was good shit right there. I was kind of just aiming and following where it should be. Oh my god, there's like 22 guys. Oh my god. How are we gonna... They're across the street in the place where they always like to go. You don't have a face anymore. Failed? Oh. There must have been a... Yeah, it's on the top right. There must have been a quest or something. Oh, shit. I need ammo... Yeah, I'm alright on ammo. I'm on ammo. No, I'm good. I'm just gotta heal. We're gonna have to go somewhere else eventually because I've got 3 med kits. But then after that. Alright, we got a vehicle coming in from the far north side. Yeah, it's a vehicle. Okay, it looks like it's the... Yeah. Oh, there's another one. Wow. I don't know what I just did, but okay. Shit, there's a lot of them right outside of it. Oh, yep. And I got no way to shoot them. Oh shit, look out! Grenade! I can't even see over that thing. How do you see over it? Nice, thanks. I don't know how to do that. Assassination. That's what I just got. Thank you. Oh, I see him. He's down there on the corner. He should be coming up shortly. There's got to be more than just him, though.
Don't try to get those mines.
All right. Really? Yeah, I see him. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out where the rest of this crap is. I want to know what that friggin'... Oh, I got the landmines. Perfect. They're literally right where I am. Oh, shit. There's a bad guy. He's going up, so be careful. He's on your right. He's up in that building to your right. Just keep coming towards me. The landmines. Yeah, the landmines for me were right down here below. I want to see what happens if I get up to that red point. If I can figure out how to get there. Oh, you did? There must still be somebody else. I wonder if those vehicles count since we didn't kill. Well, you know what? I want to kill these vehicles because I want the XP. Alright, I guess we already got the XP from it. Oh, hey, what? You know, I haven't been searching these bodies. Can you? Yeah, you can. Damn. This last guy. Oh, there he is, way over there. Yeah, I'm coming back. I'm coming back. Alright, I put one landmine on the bridge. Oh, bunch of them on the north side. Like they're going way far as the. I guess I don't know which way north is. It's not. Oh yeah, it's not. I'm sorry. They're to the east, going to the south, around the thing we can't see around here. Oh, this time it's here. The red glowy glow. Maybe we need to go down there. Just once. Long shot. Oh, there they are to the south. We shouldn't have to worry about. Ow! Oh, we got a couple coming upstairs. I get him. He's in my top. Yikes!
Let's
Oh, the tank either... I think it just needs to go a little bit further forward. Well, shit, dude. Yeah, the tank's hitting me through the wall. I don't know how this is gonna work, my friend. Jeez. Are you alive? Jesus, the thing fucking takes out a chunk of my health, even though I'm nowhere near where it is. You know what? Screw it. You keep it occupied. I'm gonna see if I can...
It's got a weak spot. Oh my god. Help.
Are you down? Oh, is that what you think? Maybe. Well, I was gonna try and do that from the other side while you kept it busy, but by not dying. Yeah, it is most definitely focused on you, which is good. So let me try and get really nice and close to it here. Can you, like, take a pot shot at it? Yeah, okay, never mind. It's focused on you again. Running. Okay. Now I just gotta shoot the gun. Yep. Which, I gotta find it. I think I see it. Booyah. Go for it. I got plenty of mines. I'll put another mine down on the thing. I do not have any more dynamite, though. It's, towards the prophylactic-looking thing.
I don't know what that word means.
The dildo-looking thing. It's too late. I don't know what ghost is, but I'm suddenly a ghost. Oh, through the back of the head. Oh, through the neck. Alright, vehicle is going to go over the bridge, so hopefully that'll kill it. They're going over the bridge. See, I just got failed. Oh, the landmine killed the guy. Testicle shot as he was running across the bridge. Nice. Oh, there's a bunch of them over here. Are you still alive?
Yeah.
You gonna try and get the stuff? Yeah, but I'm out. Except with med kits. Yeah, Yes. Indeed. It's dynamite. I wouldn't do it now, though. I'd clear out the rest of the people. Because you don't want to get swarmed down there. Oh, I was just about to take that shot. Oh, there are two tanks. Well, isn't that special? Oh, there are only three enemies left. Yeah. That's delicious. And by delicious, I mean I need ammo. Let's loot bodies and see if maybe they have some grenades or landmines or something. I got dynamite. Oh, I got a Panzer Shrek. Oh. You're dead. How did you die? Is that bad guy? No. I can't move. I can't move. Fucking hell. Yeah, I'm going to. I know. You have to sneak up on them, you can't take the direct approach. There is one spot. It takes two shots. I destroyed it. Took me three shots to kill it. Oh, there's still another one though. Apparently. took me 3 shots with the sniper rifle. Now this one, this Panzer tank, doesn't seem to have any weak spots whatsoever. I have dynamite. I have 1 thing of dynamite. I'll have to see. Yeah, look for mines. It's by the... Yeah, you're heading towards the right direction. It's by the... Keep going that direction. No, you're not going around. Go back down. Head towards the phallic thing. And you're gonna go northwest from where you're at. Nope. Oh shit. Yep, down at the bottom. No. Okay, go back to the left. See the house there? Go through the house, and then there's some stairs that lead down. Yeah, keep going through the house. There's some stairs that lead. Keep going. Yeah, and it should be somewhere down there. There should be some mines down on the bottom front of that towards me. Find it? I don't think you're in the right spot. Keep going, go through the house.
I'm out of the house.
Yeah, okay, there, yes, down there, right by the stairs, there should be a couple inside the house, I think, a little bit. Things that have that stuff in there. Yeah, it's happening. Brady, can you hear me now? Please go kill it. I'm suddenly lagging very badly for some reason. There you go. Now I'm not, but I was a second ago. Did that work or no? Oh my god, pick up the dynamite. Jesus. Yeah, it's like laggy on my side. Well, that worked. You could have told me you were doing that, because, like, I was there. Alright. Oh, round complete. Alright, let's back out of this, because I don't want to lose the EXP in case we get disconnected. Plus, I gotta go to bed. Well, we did level up quite a bit.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a corporal. And I got the Carsano unlocked. And the trip mines unlocked.
And piercing rounds unlocked.
Really? I got S mine. I don't know what an S mine is. Oh yeah, I got the armor piercing rounds also.
S mine is a bouncing Betty.
Oh, gotcha. 42 headshot kills.
Where do you see that?
It was on that last screen.
Oh, I see.
Awesome, man. Thanks for playing.
Yeah.
Let's see what the DLC is. Oh, there is no content yet. There's no content yet.
Well, the, if you pre-order it, you gotta mention the kill Hitler.
Oh, nice. Oh, I got a special scope now, too, for my Garand if I want to use it. Let's see what... I think so. Scope wobble is higher, muzzle velocity, zoom is higher, damage is higher, recoil is higher. I will take that snazzy stuff. Customize rifle. Standard barrel. Oh, that's it. Standard stock. That's all it. Standard action. All right. I'll take the Thompson. I'll keep the well rod. Probably take the trip mine. Oh man. AP rounds can destroy vehicles in fewer shots. Now I'm going to take the trip mine. I think. And then maybe we'll also take some AP rounds there. And I'll just have two med kits. And that'll do me. Oh, wow, you can change reticles, too. It's in your loadouts. There's a button.
Yeah, I got it.
Ooh, long-range duplex and wide duplex. Oh, I guess I haven't unlocked those yet. Damn it. Well, I'll stay with the special for now, then. That's all for this evening. I'll get my next instructions tomorrow. Maybe.